Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kicked.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl. Byron, you look scared.
I am scared.
The following contest is a fatal four-way steel cage match. Making her way to the ring from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
Ruthless attitude and ruthless kicks. Half of the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
You know, it's hard to think at one time Dakota Kai was the captain of TNA.
Yeah, at one time, Byron, at one time. That included the entire WWE Universe, but how things have changed.
Dakota is no longer the captain of Team Kick. She's the leader and the ruler of Team Kick. And Saxton, you're off.
Guys, you better get ready for the woman's right.
And her opponent, first, from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey.
Who trains in NXT while raising her daughter, Lacey Evans, is ready to grab the spotlight.
Lacey Evans has an incredibly impressive resume. I just don't like how she looks down on everybody.
Well, she's better than you, Saxton. What would you expect?
That is true, Sting.
She's beautiful, she's dangerous. And she is as classy as the day is long.
Well, here comes the girl with the shiniest wizard. A competitor that shows she possesses tremendous heart from bell to bell.
A true inspirational superstar.
And from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan.
This woman is the personification of resilience, has suffered multiple torn ACLs in both knees, yet still continues to give it her all in the ring.
Yeah, and even shares a little knee brace fashion with none other than Stone Cold Steve Austin.
A feel-good story every time Tegan Knox competes. One of the most inspirational superstars around.
One of my personal favorites, almost a superhero, Nikki, A.S.H.
How appropriate, Saxton, because you're almost a commentator.
That was a fun story.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Inspirational or delusional?
I say inspirational, motivational, impactful. How can you not be a fan of Nikki A.S.H.?
Easy. She's delusional.
Such a Debbie Downer.
What does almost a superhero mean?
It means you don't need superpowers to be a superhero. You can be a superhero by just doing the right thing, by just trying your best, Michael.
So if you left the commentary desk, would that make you a superhero, Saxton? Because that's the right thing.
That's a bad example, Corey.
The cage door has been locked by these competitors, and standing in each other's way from escape, we see Dakota Kai, Lacey Evans, Tegan Knox, and Nikki A.S.H.
I tell you, if the score can't be settled between these superstars in a cage match, I don't know what it will take.
A lot of turmoil being held captive by the walls of the cage. And you're right, Saxton. If this environment isn't enough to end this conflict, then nothing will.
Need to be careful, though. Every movement is a dangerous one.
Corey, we know the steel cage offers a big advantage for anyone willing to use it as a weapon. But is there a disadvantage to the structure, too?
Well, Cole, I can tell you one thing that'll be hindered by the cage, and that's any sort of speed advantage. Any and all attempts to pick up the pace are going to be confined to the ring.
Uh-oh!
Good grief!
Oh, no. She is set.
for the run. Choke slam. Oh, the torque on the knee.
And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
Boom. Lacey reverses it.
Concerned.
Penalty kick.
Oh, straight forward. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Boom. Head kick connects.
Right on the arm. Boom. Slam.
With authority.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, my goodness. Lost into the cage. A jumping stop to the gut.
Suplex.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Ooh, just turned that around.
This is a good one.
Ooh, right to the leg.
Oh, here it comes. The car's home.
Bang.
Condemnation kick.
The tie just put an end to this?
She covers for the pin!
Cover! 1, 2!
Look it up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Arm ringer applied, and falls
right into the face.
Oh, what a punch.
Trying to make their way out of the cage. Oh, no! From the top rope! Uh-oh. She's set from the cage down to the ring.
Oops. Kind of a rough landing.
And that's what you gotta expect in a steel cage match, Saxton.
Making the big climb towards victory.
Oh, it looks like they couldn't get too far before being caught. Paddling on the top. Off from the cage wall, right down the mat.
She is gonna be feeling that one for a while.
Oh, no.
Oh,
ripped from the top rope. She comes off the cage.
Well, that could not have felt good. The sprint up the cage is on.
Ooh. Uh-oh. Things are about to get worse.
Oh,
what a roundhouse kick.
Evans escapes the attack.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, right to the spine. Ooh, where's the haymaker?
She must be close to finish now.
Not what you want to see by any means.
This could do it.
Running interference.
Right to the kidneys from behind. And that prevents any offense from Dakota. Oh, look at the scope slam.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
Oh, that can rock you. Oh, no. First DDT.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Oh, trying to climb out and intercept it.
Oh, no.
And she is set crashing back to the mat.
That was a nasty fall for her.
Trying to escape the
turnaround.
What an axe kick.
Now she's scaling the cage wall.
And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
Oh, I saw it coming.
Sunset fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
She's probably coming to the realization of how high up she is now.
See a drop kick.
And that was a
There's a cover!
gentlemen, we have a winner,
or at least what's left of one. Celebrating now, visiting the medical facility tomorrow. Getting the best of these three women was an incredible test of her abilities.
A test she passed with flying colors.